B, causes me problems when I get to my door. It sticks, and it adheres to the filter itself. Good shot, Bob.
These kind of filters are different than coffee filters. I say those are media filters. The water passes through the particles, and the media will absorb it or trap it. But at some point, it fills up after exchange. These filters run by cross flow. The water comes at a very high flow rate across these. Each one of these is a filter. It's 0.2 micron. Your hair is about 40 microns. So you see, it's like very, very small. This is what municipalities are beginning to adapt to. We've got bacteria. Takes out all bacteria, E. coli, it's gone. And it takes it out without plugging it. That's key, because it costs a lot. Now this one will give me about 2 gallons a minute, and it's solid.